Well, breaking right now, you are looking live in Hoover as firefighters put out hot spots at this house on Deodoro Drive. Now, this fire started just after 4:30 this morning. Our crew on the scene is working to find out if anyone was in the house and a possible cause to that house fire. As soon as new information is released, we, of course, will pass it along to you on air and online at WIAT.com.